What makes you special? Charisma. Hey everyone, I'm Sparrowcus. Welcome back to the Dunwich Borers here in Fallout 4. So, the earth is shaking around here. I don't like it. So down here there are a lot of raiders. We killed them all, I guess. But now there are some ghouls around here and we had some sort of a vision when we came out over here. So I'm not sure if I like that. And but yeah, generally I do like that because, well, we've got the little mystery to solve around here, which I like. What's Comex? Comex. It calms us down. Interesting. Can we, like, make Comex? Like, or in the chemistry lab thingy? Can we do that? I'm not sure. So we got some ghoul over there, and wait a second. Now that's the wrong one. That's the right one. Boom, boom. Damn it.
Ghoul's not scared strong.
Ghoul's not too bad.
Strong not feel pain.
Hey, you bastard.
Strong not feel pain.
Strong, stupid. He has no eyes. Eyes. God damn it, hands. Oh, it's a legendary ghoul. Well, I guess. No, wait. The second shot goes. Damn it, first here, the second to the head. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Okay, sure, why not? Apparently my broadsider here has auto aim, just like my rocket launcher. I didn't know that. I just didn't know that. All right. Nothing over here. No. Oh, there is something over here.
Yes.
It's Mr. Sneaky Sneaks. Look how happy he is, sneaking around, peeking on women while like taking a bath or showering or whatever. Yeah, yeah. Wobble bobble. That's why he's so happy, that little creepy bastard. Alright, what do you got here? Play tape. Play the tape. No. Tim shoots. Shoots to Tim's. Tim's to Tim's. Tim shoots
here. No suspicions were raised, but the new equipment was brought in the other day. Crew at Station 4 are still under the impression that we are setting up a new station beyond this area. Standing crew
okay.
Are convincing enough, however, do worry about the project managers at the other stations, especially Bob at Station 1. We all know he takes his job very seriously.
Yeah, Bob, come on, chill out, man.
What the?
What the hell's going on? Is this like a sect or something? And here we have Bradley Ramone! Or should we say Dad, Mr. Dad? And Tim shoots! Oh! Shoot! Goodbye, Timmy! And John Hatfield. Now, I was thinking, where the fuck is Mr. Strong? Did you just, you know, happen to have... No, he just takes 3 hours to... 3 hours to recover, so... That's great. Can I... No, he is fine. He is actually fine, since we cannot go and...
Head over there.
Strong can do that.
Oh man. Okay, that's quick save, quick load. Maybe, like, it works or something.
Hey.
Strong. Oh, fuck you, man. They're gonna do it without him also, so... That is fine. I like how the earth shook while we were running. What the fuck did I just get? Dunwich something else. Dunwich management.
Tim, the job on keeping things under wraps. We've taken your advice and have asked the other project managers to meet you at Station 4. Stall them if they arrive before we get there. They haven't been told anything. We are very close to accomplishing our goal. Please be patient. You will be rewarded in time.
Rewarded? I like that. I like to be rewarded. Alright, so we have some water over here. Since we cannot swim in that thing, I just quick save and let's just go down there. And yep, it was good that I saved, because otherwise this power armor would be gone. Down in the depths of this water, like this puddle of water, and you can't get it out anymore. Unless you could build like a crane or something over here. You could actually, if this was more than just like a Fallout 4 game or something. More physics based and all, but... Well, you can't have everything in our game, can you? Let's get that Red X into us and... Oh man, that's actually quite really deep. So we got fungus over here, but we don't need fungus. What the hell is this? Oh, two mini nukes? Okay. Wait a second, do I have like something that lets us breathe underwater? Don't think I have it now. We might die. We might die actually. But that was nice. Now we got that two mini nukes, which is okay. Okay, this I like this location here. Oh. We're using AP, now I get it. We're using AP to move because we cannot, because we're over encumbered. So I guess there was some sort of a sect or something down here. I was hoping actually to find out more, but well, we've got that now. So confirm the twos. Exceptional damage. Oh yeah. This is not for our character right now, but it's... This is exactly the kind of location that we have to go very soon, or that you generally have to go very soon, when you have like a sneak and or close combat, like, character. Which I want to do, like, in my next playthrough, I want to do it like that. I just have to remember to go over here, I guess. Strong, you idiot. Wait. Hey, I thought he's woken up.
What needs good meat? Not too fresh. Have some.
Have some human?
Human is like other humans. Smart but weak. Strong stay with human for now.
I'm weak. Seriously, weak. Just like I could kick your ass within 2 seconds. Probably won't even need 2 seconds. Alright.
Human weak, blah blah blah, blah 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 blah.
Oh. Hey. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Let's use our teeth. We can pick our teeth with that one. With Clerm's neck, or whatever his neck is, teeth. Yeah, I guess we're done here. Do you have tin can? Nothing really useful. Where should I fall down, man? There's nothing to fall down. You are stupid, Mr. Strongman. We're carrying too much. We are carrying too much. What's this? Ooh, blast game thing. Random grab Danny Boy apples. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Alright, I guess that's it around here. So I'm gonna meet you outside. Alright. So here we are outside. I just came back from the castle, of course. Where I put all this stuff back. And I ditched the flamethrower, the flamer. The Fire Nation, because I gotta say I just had the least amount of fun with it. That's the only reason. And well, not really the only reason. I also have like more space in my inventory that I now can carry around. I also ditched most of the grenades that I have with me because I just never used them. So just gonna take the plasma grenades over here, and because they're the strongest, and you know, just use them when I want to use them. Alright, we've got some thing over here. Hiding. You know, it says danger and all. What's that down there? It's like a charge. We've got that thing here. So, let's just quickly.
Be a good fight. Yeah.
Too bad. I would have liked to get this stuff that's in there, but what are they hiding over here?
We take.
Who goes hole? Apparently we are deep inside who goes hole, Mr. Handy Model Kit. What? Ah, okay. Oh, those models. All right. I got a couple of those. Hugo. Shit. What, I have so much stuff with me? Didn't I just like ditch a lot of that? I ditched a lot of that thing. What the hell, where's Hugo? Damn it, I pressed the wrong button. I want to go like R, but crap. Oh, there it is.
Guys don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's... What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back inside the quarry. It's been too long. No, I can't.
Nice.
The guys would never let me in. I could kill them all. It's time to lay down. Yes. Of course. It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
Yeah. Sure. You can just, you know, kill them all with your stupid 10mm pistol. Right, that would have been a smart idea. Oh no, wait, it wouldn't. It would have been an extremely stupid idea. So who's shooting over there? Can we see some lasers or something? Doesn't look like it. So let's go to that like wreckage or like, whatever that's down there, and then we've closed up or like seen pretty much everything that's around here, and then we can walk back. Well, not back, but towards that museum thing. Danger. Well, not anymore. At least for now. No danger around here. So, hello. A nuke mine. Ooh, I like a nuke mine. Where is it? And there's someone or something. It's all the way down there, really? Oh, damn it. Oh, and gunners. We got gunners in here. Interesting. Oh, very, very interesting. Where is it? There it is. There it is. I want to have it. I do like myself a minion, a nuke mine. Ah, well, who cares about, like, concealment and stuff?
Find them, human.
The second one hit him. Alright, let's get him. Oh!
Stupid noises.
God damn it.
What?
That was stupid.
There?
Who is that? What's shooting? What's pooping over here?
Yes, stop.
You do that. I'll just take it all. Hop City Auto Wreckers. What is that? What's he pooping out there? And I should use like that auto computer thingy to kill them all. Second. Oh shit! Fuck me. Where's the thing? I can't see it. Can't see the turret. Oh! There it is. Alright, let's get you out of here. Come on, you bastard. Where are you? Oh. Isn't that cute? No, man. We destroyed his cover and then we killed him. That's how it's supposed to be. Come on, you. The fuck, man? I'm hitting him, but. Okay, he has apparently. Captain Bridget. This guy had apparently a lot of defense. But. Bridget doesn't. Ah, crap, he's. Well done, mister.
What's that?
That's not cool, man. This is just like. You know? Like. No, it's really not nice of you to do that. Didn't your parents tell you anything? And you really managed to snap one, like, one more on us. Yeah, good. Alright, we get some. What's this? How do we get this one down? Bats enhanced. Actually, that's not bad, actually. Actually. You know, actually. How to get this one down? Here? No? It should be here, right? Well, let's have a look around here. Would we get some meat? Yummies. Yummy. I get meat in my tummy. Oh! Hello. I guess the thing exploded before. Sliding door. What's behind that? Probably death. Ah. Who am I kidding? They can't kill us for shit around here.
Yes.
So. See, there's nothing over here. Just boring. And disappointment. That's all we can find around here. So how do we get over here? Without flying? I mean, I thought maybe it's the red cable, but there is no red cable anymore. It's not like it's continuing. Oh, over there, that thing here. Alright. And I wanted to know how. Why? I guess just for fun. I just take that. Oh, we can sleep in here. Like I care. Picking yard manifest. Yeah, lone wonder. What? System, what? Crane control. Low crane. Thank you. Could you go back? Something, do something? I don't know. And that's crap. Okay. I guess we can go now. And look what kind of stuff these guys here had. Even though, like, she spent probably her stupid... Yeah, she spent it. Well done, Bridget, you stupid whore. Everyone here is dead, and I guess that was close. God damn it! Where did you come from? Thank you for the missiles. Could have won, have one more, but no, you hit the fire. Why didn't you fire anything before? I was killing all of your people. Oh, I guess, well, it makes sense. She was just hiding. Afraid of us, like a little baby, like a little baby, she was afraid to die. Well, I guess that's not really like a little baby. I mean, if something like that. Wait, that's what? We've been here. Alright, if something like this is standing like somewhere around here and kills your people one by one and they like threw everything at it. And you just can't kill it. You hide from that also. And when you can't, and it's like right in front of you, you shoot the hell out of like on it and hope that it dies. But well, it doesn't. It won't die. It only kills you. Yep. That's it. Eat ahead. We've got plenty of dead people around here, so. Wow, pop action. What? Those other terminals I was able to use. This one I cannot use for reasons unknown. What, you afraid of enemies while resting? What kind of pussy are you, man? I mean, you have to give him like at least a bit of an advantage, you know? The cannery, map update. Ooh, the old cannery east of here. Yeah, we've been there. The quarry, no, the revere is south. Scout supports, interesting, we are on a subway marina satellite array as well. What? Yeah, we're gonna go there anyway, so. And the quarry, we've been to the quarry. Oh, that's the cannery. We already know that. Hugo's hole. Hugo's a-hole. Alright. Let us continue our, you know, search. Our pursuit of happiness. Pursuit of happiness, that's one. Strong dislike that. Fuck you, Strong. Seriously. He dislikes it. We go into power armor. Me. I don't give a rat's ass anymore about what you think. I just run around and kill people. Period. I don't care about my companions anymore. I just, they're too stupid. Alright? There, I said it. They're stupid, and I don't like them. Because they're stupid, and I don't like them. Wait. Oh, that's where we've been already. No, we haven't been all over here, I think. We can do that also, but at some point it's gonna be like 5 episodes from now. Because like the church tower over there. Alright. Strong turned up. A vicious mongrel. Oh, I am so scared. So scared. I killed them all three. Yep, I did.
Who's there?
Makes it a lot easier, you know, just with the rocket launcher. A lot. A lot easier. Alright, let's spice it up a bit. Nope, that's a bit too much of spicing. That's it. Alright, we've been here. No, we haven't. Wait, this... No, we have been here. It's just another... That's the bridge down south. But we're not gonna go there just yet. Later, maybe, probably. I think so. But, okay, we had that fish farm over there, fish packing thing. But here's the cannery. So here they made the cans and then they brought them to the fish farm. I guess. Alright? That makes sense, doesn't it? So we get like no Lukowskis over here or something? Lukowski is gone or what? That's idiot and idiot. We've got caravan guards, but no one leading the caravan. Oh, hello! Got him. Okay, where is he? The vampire. You can call me Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Eh. Plus 25 more damage. Rather disappointing, but well, the only thing that isn't disappointing to me now would be a Gatling laser, like a special one. That's the only thing I really need. But the only way to get them is to kill and, you know, loot legendary enemies, so there's nothing else that we can do. Alright, there we have something. Maybe. Just maybe. Got some radio over there. But, well, basically static. Well, you think a novice lock will stop us? Think again. Well, it will stop us until we get, like, second bobby pin, but yeah, it won't really stop us for long. It won't stop us for long. Expert. Only for experts. Well, I'm not just an expert, I'm a freaking master.
Sweet.
You bastards. Take it all. I think I'm gonna come back here later. There's nothing really anything interesting or unique in here. Some drugs, but alright, I'll be back here later. Grab that off camera. Let's go inside, shall we? We shall. Alright, Lukowskis! Time for you to die! You little bastards! Oh yeah! And I guess we got another freaking ass long ass thing ass loading screen.
You can't only take 10 kids. Better than that old Graham or Brahmin that's been sitting out in the sun for days.
They're friendly around here. Well, that's disappointing.
Yeah, there are people out there who are hungry. You just gotta sell up the product a bit more.
I'm sorry, but 10 cans is all I can commit to right now. It was selling like crazy for a while there, but there's been talk about people getting sick.
People get sick all the time. That has nothing to do with my product. Besides, I mean,
it probably does.
I'm only selling the meat you people bring me. If there's something wrong with it, it's your own damn fault.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's my fault?
Yes.
Get it, the deal's off. You want to sell your product to the people out there? Then you can get out there and do it your damn self.
What? Hey, fuck, come on.
Got some stuff for sale. Care to have a look?
You'll be back.
Sick people.
What was that in there about people getting sick?
Theo got that old cannery up and running about a year or so back and convinced me and some of the other traders to start bringing his cans around. It was all good and well for a while, but in the past couple months, I've had people complain about getting sick after eating it. Don't get me wrong, not like people dying or anything, just, I don't know, the sales have slumped off and Theo's gotten more uppity.
Uppity buppity.
So, can I interest you in a trade?
Vault suit.
Where did you get that vault suit?
Never been to 81, I take it. I grew up there.
I've been there.
Here, let me show you where it is. Nice Pip-Boy, by the way. Mine was a piece of junk. Threw it out years ago.
Well, that was kind of stupid.
I've got for sale?
Sure. Work for me.
Do you want to set up a permanent
shop? Really?
I know the perfect place.
Awesome. Let's get you over to... I don't know what she can do. I didn't know that she's something. Hangman's Alley.
I'm confused. I'm sure I have something you're looking for. You should have a look.
Yeah. Hello?
Do you want to set up a permanent shop? I know the perfect place.
Here. Confirm travel.
You've got yourself a deal.
Good. Okay. Trader.
Bitch.
Damn it. You. Theodore. I'm never been here before.
A fresh batch of Long Neck Lakowski's canned meat. Just pulled out yesterday. You looking to buy?
Nothing. Cool. Let's ask him nothing. Uh-huh. Sure. That's interesting. It's like the first time that happened. Sure!
Sure.
Have a look. But if you bite it, you bought it.
If you bite it, you bought it. Potted meat. Empty cans. What the fuck? Blood buck meat, right? No, I don't need that. I want to sell you stuff. Like that one, and that one, and that one, and that one, and that one. And that's already too much. Doesn't matter. So there's no quest around here?
You're welcome to have a look. But stay out of the old basement.
It's
safe down.
So I guess we have to go down to the basement. Since he said we shouldn't go there. That's exactly the place where we're supposed to go now. Is that the way to the basement? We've got now some discovery music, but what for? Because we... No, still nothing. Well, that's not really much, is it? Some psycho and all, but... well, I guess that's... We found some treasure. God damn it, Strong, you stupid idiot. Get the fuck out of my way. Good. Alright, so... Well, if we're going upstairs, I don't think we're gonna end up in the basement. Since, you know, it's called basement for a reason. This opens up also. Is that a bobble hat? That's a bobble hat. That's a wobbly bobbly hat. Wait. Let's open this one up. Open sesame.
Stupid computers, just smash.
Well, again, disappointing. But we are here for that, like... Oh, I didn't know that there's some bobblehead around here, but... Which one is it? A barter.
Hell yeah.
Man, this thing up here, the whole region is awesome.
Hell and yeah.
This thing too. Okay. If we have done that before, we could have made a buttload of money. More. Well, you know, I only can go to that many locations at once. Anyways, get some potted meat over here. I didn't really look at it. Like, let's look. What are the side effects from potted meat? Or other side effects?
You're back. We buy old cans and the best meat the Commonwealth.
There's something red.
So we can offer the finest product on the market.
So that's the basement,
I
guess.
Take a few cans home with you?
Shut up.
Sure.
Tastes great in a stew.
Potted meat. Just some rats. That's probably it, you know? It's not really cleansed, so it's a lot of rats, actually. That's my guess why all the people get sick. Get some poisoning and shit. Yeah, we can't run. Yo, what's your name? Strong. Oh, you're named like that for a reason. Where the fuck? What's this? Oh. Where the hell is Strong now? There he is. Take stuff.
Hey.
Alright. Let's go upstairs. Maybe we can find a way down to the basement. Or something like that. Is that the way to the basement? I think we can open this one somehow. Question is how? Apparently we cannot open this somehow. We have to use that elevator here. But I think that we're gonna do that in the next...
Place, dust and dirt.
Yeah, we're gonna do that in the next episode. And then we're just gonna continue over here and getting closer to the Museum of Witchcraft. But this one was a nice episode. We completed the Dunwich Wars. Did we get... Yeah, we get like the Quirmes Tooth, which good to know that it's there. And yeah, we got those... That battery bubble hab thing right here. Which is nice. Now we get to see what's else around here. And, well, just look around here some more. I like this region. This is really, really a nice and cozy area up here. So if you like this episode, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.